You're a welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Crenard, Haerdun, and Mikog. Any luck? Almost done, then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Daragor. They've got him in the belly of Helaine's ship. You'll find the keys below deck. Look for Daragor down and back. I'll be visiting Helaine in her cabin, to thank her for the hospitality she's extended my crew. Come on up after you release Daragor. You should really say hello. Her cabin girl had a key. Poor little Bosmer lass. Barely any meat on her bones. I think Helaine was starving her. She's on her way to Port Hunding now, and I'm one key richer. Good trick, that. Did I really disguise myself as a fern? Or did you see a fern because you weren't looking close enough?
in oblivion of you. Yeah? Ha! I knew she got away. Helene said she was being keel-hauled and beaten, but I knew better. They don't call my captain crafty for nothing. Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
What have you... Did you poison me?
Oh my, Captain. Are you feeling okay?
I'll gut you like a stuck pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast you.
Like you did my crew?
No.
That won't happen again. Oh, she fell down. That felt good. Me? Did I do that? Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Daragor get out? I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. I'm going to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll square up. Oh, it's yarn root. A very nasty local poison. It won't kill her. Not right away. It starts by dissolving the stomach lining, then goes from there. I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves who disobey. There's an antidote on the dresser if your heart bleeds enough.